And just who might you be?
Just someone who wants tonight's show to go down in history. Doubling or tripling the fireworks should do the trick. Enough to scare the patron out of his den.
Did you escape from some mental hospital?
I'm just an old friend of the patron's. He never shows his face, so I worry. He's not the type for flowers, so I thought I'd send him a good show instead.
Three times the fireworks? That would cause one hell of a stir.
Yeah, this city could use a good stirring. If not at the end of the world, then when? Not much point playing by the rules now.
I like your style, lady, and you're not wrong by any means. Half of Yusnan's already sunk under that wretched cloud we call chaos.
Let me get the fireworks. I'll make sure we have more than enough. But it's gotta be today.
Hell, let's do it. But this conversation never happened, capiche? If you need help with the fireworks, the stagehands can help you out. I'll make a couple of revisions to the script. This'll be a show they'll never forget!
Calling yourself the savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution...
If you want to know about fireworks, I guess you should talk to an expert. Beside the statue of God, you should find a boss of the pirate technicians and someone near the fireworks launchers.
What's up?
Change of plans. We're upping the amount of fireworks in the finale. At least double, maybe triple the number.
And why is this the first time hearing of it? Let me guess. It's that blasted director's idea, isn't it? Folks can call him a genius all they want, but that doesn't mean I'm a miracle worker. But I suppose complaining to you won't help the situation. You're one of his assistants, right? And you know what I'm talking about. You're probably feeling the brunt of his capricious behavior as much as I am.
Then help me. Can you add more fireworks to the show?
I want to say no, but even if it is impossible, I'll still have to do it. That's my job, after all. All right, I'll do it. But I warn you, it'll be anything but half-assed. But you're gonna have to help me out. I'm out of gunpowder, so I can't make any more fireworks here. There are pyrotechnicians all over town who launch fireworks to mark the hour. You know that, right? Here, I'll write you a note. Show this to any pyrotechnicians you meet. I'll give you what they can spare, but you're gonna have to move fast to get them home. By the way, my pyrotechnician buddies aren't the only source of fireworks. Buy some, haggle for some, do whatever you need to do if it gets us the firepower we need. We just have to be sure that we have enough. Everything else will work itself out.
The cargo line has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the savior was involved.
You've got the boss on your side.
And the distribution of
they're gonna need a lot of fireworks to bring down that set, though.
I repeat.
Go and gather up all the firepower you can find.
Is it just my imagination, or are you looking forward to this just a little too much?
Perhaps the chaos is getting to me.
Citizens are asking
for. Don't worry, I haven't lost sight of the big picture. We're doing this so that you can reach snow inside the palace. Let's hurry. You'll have to get as many fireworks as you can. Weren't back with them in time for the show. Hurry, collect the fireworks. Once you've got all the fireworks you need, come back here and report to the boss.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Good on you.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest.
There's no time. Can you use chronostasis? Fireworks should be set off from Central Avenue. Hope you can make it in time.
Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usenot Branch of the Order of
You came to get the fireworks? You're too late. They're long gone. Into the night sky. Try one of the other launch sites.
Considered extremely dangerous.
So we set off the fireworks before you could get your hands on it?
Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling
this
herself
is a broadcast
from
the Public Safety Office.
The next fireworks should be set off from Central Avenue. I hope you can make it in time.
The woman calling herself.
Surprise me like that. I'm tense because it's almost time to set up the fireworks. Please don't sneak up on me.
Tonight's launch is canceled. The boss is having me gather up all the fireworks.
Is that right? Oh, thank God, I'm saved. I may work as a pyrotechnician, but I just can't stand the actual setting off of the fireworks. I can barely hold the match. I shake so much. Here, just take them. I'll use what's left to signal the boss. Let him know I got the message. So, have you picked up the fireworks from the others? You'd better set out soon if you hadn't gotten around to them.
You still need more fireworks. We've gotta hurry.
description to the nearest security point. Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is called and considered extremely.
Get back to where you belong. Yeah.
do it. Destiny is destiny.
Thank you.
been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Welcome.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Sarah, it won't be long now. I'm coming home soon, aren't I?
No, wait!
A reminder from Bonifelsa. It was just a mirage. God didn't want me to forget the bait he dangled in front of me when he asked me to be the Savior. But the moment I realized that, I became aware of something else, too. When I looked into Sarah's face, when I heard her voice and when I saw the promise of her return, I should have felt something, a surge of joy or warmth. But instead, I felt nothing inside. And strangely, I didn't care.
Good to see you again. Light.
It was just for a second, but I saw Sarah. I guess I must be doing something right. God decided to give me a little taste of my final reward.
You don't sound very pleased.
Ever since I woke up as the Savior, I haven't felt much of anything.
I think it's because you've been made something more than human, something almost divine.
Wait, what do you mean?
The Savior is God's chosen servant. The Aradia is your life force now. It's the light of God himself inside every cell of your being. What I'm saying is, it's as if you're turning into a god yourself.
And when does that stop? When the end comes, will I be sitting up there in heaven with Bonavelsa himself? Not the future I want.